I'll tell you one thing that the Commodore 64 collections have taught me thus far is I don't have any regrets by not getting the system when I was younger. Not that I really had the money for it, but it's not like... Pokemon Omega. I guess. I'm gonna have to check. I have to check the database, no one. This is cool. Ow. Not as cool now. Huh? I'm trying to find the jump button. Trying to get away from that thing, but that did not happen. I turned and shot, and nothing happened, but I fell down. So I didn't die. Oh boy. Trying to get. Okay. I'm taking a few things now. What are these things that keep hitting me? What just keeps tattooing me? I'm gonna try this one more time. Now I got a little better understanding. It kind of reminds me of some apps I've played. No! Dude, how is it right there? That's not fair. Start all over. Ha. Huh. How did that... I shot him. I blow all my lives with, like, just glitches not working right. Oh boy. What is that? I shot him like three times and just like, nope. Not going down. Ah! Hey, why didn't I land on that level? Okay. That's Nebulus.